Ladies and gentlemen, the American jury and Bulldog Nation, welcome to the Bulldog Show. We left behind in Afghanistan for the Taliban $7 billion of military hardware. Makes no sense whatsoever. The head of the Justice Department is a failure. You don't think that families are more stressed out than ever? The evil in the world, Iran, the evil in the world loves having Joe Biden, the weak guy's president. This is the Bulldog. Every dog has their day.